Rajasthan Royals shocked the world by winning the inaugural IPL back in 2008. The members of the winning team were honored beyond their wildest imagination. But as the years have passed, many have faded away in our memory. So where are these champions? It's time to find out. Neeraj Patel, the left-handed opening batsman from Ahmedabad, played some crunch games for the Royals and opened the innings for his side. He never made it to the Indian squad and played his last Ranji Trophy match back in 2015. Swapnil Asnotkar, the attacking batsman from Goa, was one of the tournament's brightest stars. While he never represented India, he's one of Goa's best cricketers ever and has close to 6,000 first-class runs to his name. Kamran Akmal, the wicket-keeper batsman from Pakistan, was one of the foreign players in the team. He has had a long and distinguished career. However, he has recently fallen out of favour and last represented Pakistan back in April 2017. Shane Watson. Shane Watson is arguably Rajasthan's greatest ever IPL player and had a tremendous run with them from 2008 to 2014. While he retired from international cricket, he is still a global T20 superstar and will represent CSK in the upcoming IPL. Yusuf Pathan. Yusuf Pathan was a breakout star in the first IPL and performed extremely well with both the bat and the ball. After a long stint with the KKR, he will now represent the Sunrisers in the upcoming IPL. Mohammad Kaif. Mohammad Kaif was the most expensive player bought by the Rajasthan Royals in the first IPL auctions. Kaif has a number of interests these days, from being an expert to a coach, from trying his hand in politics to still representing Chhattisgarh in the domestic circuit. Ravindra Jadeja. His all-round performances in the inaugural IPL led to Shane Warne calling him as the next superstar in the making. He is currently ranked 3rd among ICC test bowlers and ranked 2nd among all-rounders in the world. Shane Warne. Australian legend Shane Warne led the underdogs Rajasthan Royals to their only IPL trophy in the inaugural edition of the IPL. Currently, Warne is preparing to come back to the IPL as a mentor of the same squad for IPL 2018. Sohail Tanveer. The Pakistani pacer was the highest wicket-taker of the tournament, for which he was awarded the purple cap. He last represented Pakistan in a T20I game back in April 2017, but enjoys success playing T20 leagues around the world. Siddharth Trivedi. Siddharth Trivedi was often the go-to bowler for Shane Warne in death overs. He was banned for 1 year by the BCCI as he failed to report that bookies approached him in IPL 2013 and has not played the IPL since then. Currently, Trivedi plays for Saurashtra in the domestic circuit. Munaf Patel. Munaf Patel was one of India's outstanding performers during their run to World Cup glory in 2011. He was unsold in the recently concluded IPL auctions, and in the domestic circuit, he played his last match in Feb 2017. Let us know what you think of Rajasthan's chances in the upcoming IPL in the comment section below, and remember to like and share this video and subscribe to Sportskeeda to never miss anything from the world of sport again.